Hello, crew of the Mercy. This is Acting Secretary Mosley. I'm really thrilled to be able to come down here and say hello to you, even though I'm about 20 feet away off the brow of the ship. But I know that everything you all are doing on that ship and what you were trained to do, and the entire nation is extremely proud of you, as are all of us in the Department of the Navy and the Department of Defense. So I just thank you for what you're doing. I think in addition to just the technical work that you're going to be doing here, as long as you're here, the sense of comfort, and that's not a pun on the name of your sister ship, but the sense of comfort you're providing to the nation and to this part of the country is really, really important, so don't underestimate that. And I know that all of you are going to perform with the highest level of professionalism and camaraderie, and this will be something that you'll remember for the rest of your lives. And together we're going to get through this challenge. It is a challenge that no one expected, but that's really what we're all trained to do. So again, I'm extremely proud of each and every one of you. I hope at some point in time, when this is over, they allow people to come on board the ship and take a tour and really see the guts of what you do, that I'll have some time to come and spend a day or two with you. So